about the hip hop is why y'all gotta be haters. 10 years ago, I saw the worst of the worst. I was in prison, spent time with the lowest of the low. I also met some of the best souls I'll ever know. Experience like that changes you, tears you to the bone. But whatever, haters gonna hate. Now let's get back to the music. You're listening to The Hood.
Reverend Winston Goodman here, and I'm here to tell you that together we can build a Vegas where it's not the house always wins, it's the home. What do I mean by that? I'm talking about family and decency. I'm talking about hard work paying off. I'm talking about regular folks like you and me making a difference. Your neighborhoods and communities need not wallow in the shadows of those casinos. Your tax dollars need not be wasted on your government waste and excess. So when you walk up to that ballot box, think about who you want to be calling the shots in this town. The high rollers strutting the strip or the people who actually call this city home. Vote Goodman, and together we can build a better thing.
Gotta be haters. 10 years ago, I saw the worst of the worst. I was in prison, spent time with the lowest of the low. I also met some of the best souls I'll ever know. Experience like that changes you, tears you to the bone. But whatever, haters gonna hate. Now let's get back to the music. You're listening to The Hood.
Reverend Winston Goodman here, and I'm here that together we can build a Vegas where it's not the house always in. What do I mean by that? I'm talking about family and decency. I'm talking about hard work paying off. I'm talking about regular folks like you and me making a difference. Your neighborhoods and communities need not wallow in the shadows of those casinos. Your tax dollars need not be wasted on more government waste and excess. So when you walk up to that ballot box, think about who you want to be calling the shots in the town. The high road is running strip for the people who actually call this city home. Vote Goodman, and together we can build a better thing.
Bigger than hip hop.
Man, calling out to you live from the hood, 98.4. Yo, this your main man, Heavy Band. I've been getting a lot of calls lately from people out there calling me a poser and saying I don't deserve to be talking. And my response to that is, why y'all gotta be haters? 10 years ago, I saw the worst. I was in prison, spent time with the lowest of the low. I also met some of the best souls I'll ever know. An experience like that changes my life, tears you to the bone. But whatever. Haters gonna hate.
Sorry!
Now let's get back to the music. You're listening to the hood. Reverend Winston Goodman here. And I'm here to tell you that together we can build a famous way. It's not the house or way. It's a home. What do I mean by that? I'm talking about family. I'm talking about hard work paying off. I'm talking about regular folks like you and me making a difference. Your neighborhoods and communities need not wallow in the shadows of.
Get going. Not perfect.
Man, I've been getting a lot of calls lately from people out there calling me a poser and saying I don't deserve to be talking to y'all about the hip-hop world. Why y'all gotta be haters? 10 years ago, I saw the worst of the worst. I was in prison, spent time with the lowest of the low. I also met some of the best souls I'll ever know. Experience like that changes you. Tears you to the bone. But whatever, haters gonna hate. Now let's get back to the music. You're listening to the hood.
Reverend Winston Goodman here. And I'm here to tell you that together we can build a basis where it's not the house always wins. It's the home. What do I mean by that? I'm talking about family and decency. I'm talking about hard work paying off. I'm talking about regular folks like you and me making a difference. Your neighborhoods and communities need not wallow in the shadows of those casinos. Your tax dollars need not be wasted on more government waste and excess. So when you walk up to that ballot box, think about who you want to be calling the shots in this town. The highway, the structure, the strip, or the people who actually call this city home. Vote Goodman, and together we can build a better Vegas.
streets.